So what used to take us 4 or 5 days and back and forth with the client, now is completely automated. My name is John D. Saunders. I'm the founder and web designer at 54 Digital. We're a completely remote agency doing branding and web design and do close to 7 figures in revenue right here from my home office. So 54 Digital is a remote agency focused on branding, web design, and development. And so we help startups facilitate the process of ideating their business, going into design, and developing high quality websites that convert for their consumer. We use no-code tools for clients because it helps them move quicker through the process. So here's the automated workflow that we've created for prospects interested in working with us. One, they visit the website, which is built in Webflow, and they fill out a form on our site, which is through Typeform. Now, Typeform is set up with a tool called Zapier, which allows us to connect different apps together that communicate effectively. So when they fill out that type form and they answer all the questions based on what we're looking for of criteria of a project, an automatic email is sent to them in response. Now that email can go one of two ways. One, it can say, okay, well, the budget you're looking for may not fit, so we can recommend an agency that fits within your estimated cost of project. Now, if they fit and they're like, hey, I'm ready to go, my budget fits what you're looking for, we send them an automatic email using Zapier. What happens in that email is there's a link to Calendly. Calendly allows them to select the time on our calendar to schedule a call. That call automatically pushes to Google Calendar and adds to my calendar so I can see it in real time. And it also sends me a Slack notification. So not only did we get that lead, they're vetted, and we're ready to work together, but it adds it to my Google Calendar and pushes a Slack notification so I'm kept up to date. Then I get on that call and close the customer. So what used to take us 4 or 5 days and back and forth with the client now is completely automated. So the solution to having to deal with coordinating a client that's hopefully vetted is creating a quick system of steps that help us get to that point. We use no-code tools within the agency, from lead gen to standard operating procedures to how we run our systems in high fidelity wireframes. We make sure to use no-code tools because they help us move quicker through the process. And a lot of times what these tools can do is help us seemingly feel like a larger agency by using these tools to facilitate these issues and problems that we might have to get the job done.